heading to registration for Sonora Rally. This is a proper big registration thing. Our numbers by the friendly sport kitty lady. This is the Rallycom guys, and then we're coming through to Westrex 1000 where we get our pictures taken. Thanks for being here, guys. And then this is our Mexican insurance. Thank you very much, sir. And then this is the last, or the first. This is actually turn around. This is where we go in. Poncho, Yuvi. Guys, ready?
Ready.
Nice.
Ready to go.
And then we're out the door. All right, we've got tech here after registration. This is where everybody comes. This is the rally tent, rally comp tent. Mr. Johnson working hard here on general check here. Saddle.
Are you going to Formula 1 in the US, Mexico? I thought he meant like to, you know, watch.
Yeah.
You know, and I was like, nah.
Everybody else is fairly quiet here. I'm sure we'll start getting some more bikes in as the day progresses. How's it going, Mr. Sutherland?
Not bad, buddy.
You ready for it?
Yeah, kind of ready as I'll ever be.
Okay.
Could have had a bit more practice, but, you know, oh well.
We're going to all be chasing your dust. Why don't you tell us what happened in 2020 with the 500 you had here?
I blew up the motor. So then we replaced the motor, put a new motor in, and then I blew that one up the next day.
I recall that is when I became really impressed with you, man.
Yeah.
And then, it was like, who can break two KTM bikes?
And then last year I broke my collarbone. So I'd like to get to the finish this year.
Right. Does it mean you're not going to go so fast?
We'll see.
Well, don't break the bike. Don't break yourself. We'll catch you out there, man. This place is phenomenal. It's like an old ruins here. It's really, really cool. I'm gonna get through this.
That's all.
Come through
definitely
here.
Have to be your own advocate.
Got the rest of the team sitting here waiting in the shade. This is a really, really cool place. Wow. We've just come through technical inspections. Everything is done one time. Registration and tech is all completed. We're going to do one or two small tidy ups on the bike and then hopefully rest a little bit before we start stage one tomorrow. It's quite quiet here in the Freedom Camp, as you can see. Everybody's out at the registration, taking a bit of a rest before things go awry. We've got Matthew here fixing his rally comp on his Yamaha. How's it going, Matthew?
Good.
Good, good.
We finally got power.
Awesome. We've got the malle mote camp here. Rick Hatswell.
What's up, Willow?
He is hydrating, ready for it.
Oh, yeah. We'll get ready.
Malle mote camp is all nice and quiet and relaxed.
Oh, rad.
The guys that has no worries in the world.
Hey, good. How are you?
I'm good, thanks, man. You ready for registration or for tech?
I'm done registration.
Mr. McCoy.
I'm ahead to tech now.
Okay.
I'm a little bit slower on the electrical stuff, but okay. I'm sorted now.
Okay.
So I'm going to head over there in a few minutes.
Awesome. Well, good luck. Hopefully there's no issues and you're all sorted.
Thank you.
Awesome, man.
Thank you.
Got Mr. Patrick Reyes there.
William.
Yes,
Africa.
Mr. Woo! Yo.
The record button is on the top. Right?
Yeah.
The on-off is on the front.
On the side, but you can set it so that you can use on-off, the record which is on and off. It's called quick capture. So we're at the bivouac now. We're ready to head off to the start of the liaison this morning, and then it's start of stage one of the Sonora Rally 2022.
The double tulip.
Okay, so we are at the refuel of stage one. It's been super fast day, like flat out all the time.
It's been fucking sick.
This is like top gear most of the time, WRC stuff. Keeping it pretty tight today, not pushing too
nice
much. We've still got 4 days, so conserving the body and the bike. But it's definitely a fast day today, so everybody's enjoying it so far. It's hot, super hot.
Don't forget to be lekker.
I don't know what the hell happened. I just kind of like came around a corner, seen that wash. Like, I'm good. My head's good. I'm
helmet?
Not broken. It's right there. Climb helmet held up for a second. But yeah, I just seen that wash. Popped over, got over it fine, got a little squirrely, and then kind of got pushed into like the kind of off the trail there. And there's just a bunch of bushes there, and one of them had a big bump in them, big sand build, and just fucking in.
So impressive.
Okay, so how do you know that you really, really love RFRs? Check this out. This man, that man, loves his RFRs. He's not letting anybody touch it. That's pretty intense.